Up, it's NATO. I'm here. As a lot of you know, yesterday, well, I don't know what time I get this video, but today is the, let's see if I can get this, it's the 30th of October. I don't know exactly which date it came out, but 2 days ago, or yesterday, it was the midnight release of Battlefield 4 on the Xbox 360. Okay, I literally had just got the game. I just plugged in and I've set my settings up, my configuration for the HUD menu and stuff. And this is proof I just plugged it in and I'm getting a update already that's saying for me for half right here. I'm gonna get this and then we should be able to get going here. I've got a multiplayer update already, so this looks like there might be some problems. Hopefully this won't take too long. It will, so I'm gonna let you guys go and I'm going to bring this back in once I get it fixed. Alright, you guys, I'm back. I wanted to bring it in a little bit before we're done so y'all can see the speed of which this thing is downloading here. So yeah, looks like we're gonna get to play here in a second. I don't know what they would need the update for. Maybe just to get things going, fix some beta problems, maybe. But hopefully we'll have to restart. If it does, we'll have to do that too, so just bear with me. I don't know what's going to happen here. Alright, 99. 100? Yes. Alright. Looks like I'm going to have to restart. Alright. Well, I can do that. Most definitely. I already see the cool trailer here. All right, well, that was it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. But, yeah, that's the trailer, just in case you didn't know. I never was able to download the beta. I don't know if y'all saw that in the session page, but I wasn't able to download that. Stonewall won't be with me today, just in case any of you are Stonewall followers or something. I know I figured out a couple days ago that he has like a cult that follows him. Always wants to know what he's doing. That's kind of creepy. But, yeah, so he's not with me today. It's just me. I tried to call him and get him up, but I couldn't get him on, so we'll do easy for you guys so I don't die here a bunch of times. Alright. Looks like Disc 2 is campaign and Disc 1 is multiplayer. And just for the record, I did buy the, or I did pre-own this game. I bought it. I pre-ordered it. Before, I do have the China, oh Lord, I forgot what it was, the China Rising map, yeah. So I have that, as well as the already existing multiplayer maps, so I guess it's an extra map, an expansion pack. I do have Battlefield 3 premium. I don't know if you're going to buy Battlefield 4 for premium. I've heard rumors that it transfers over, but I'm going to figure that out, maybe in this video or another one if I decide to do a second part. I just don't want this video to end up being like 20 minutes long, and it probably will be, but yeah, this. I'm going to try to divide this up into sections, but I'm going to be running through the campaign as much as I can tonight, and then I'll run through the rest of it, hopefully tomorrow, but as my schedule permits, if I don't get too occupied. So, here we go.
Hey, Wrecker. Wrecker, you conscious? Get back in the game, man. Stay with me.
Nice play, Wrecker. That's some of the finest driving I've ever seen. Right there until the end. Hit the light pack. won't budge. Fifth in, Sergeant. Irish, the worst thing we can do in a situation like this is panic.
Talk like that, man. You scared the crap out of me.
Back up and move this seat, man. We're still sinking. Shit.
I'll get you out of here, Doug. You hear me?
How, man? The doors are stuck shut. Shit!
This wasn't how it's supposed to happen, Irish.
Wrecker, take my gun.
The fuck are you thinking, Doug? Now. The fuck are you thinking?
For the wolf to survive, it's got to chew off its own leg.
Fire! Negative, don't do it!
Now, Wrecker, shoot out the window!
That's an order! Don't you fucking do it, Wrecker!
Save yourselves. Get out of here.
Get out of here! Fucking bullshit, man! You hear me?
Shoot out the window or you all die!
Shot you in the face. Lost your tail.
Ease up, Pat. Where the hell you been?
After the handoff went pear-shaped, I came straight here. They were Russians, right? Spec ops, one second they're there, the next they're not.
Take deep breaths, son. You got the intel?
Yeah, got it.
Nice play. Shit. It's already daylight. We gotta get to the extraction point. You got a 20 on Irish?
I thought he was with you.
Breaking radio silence. Tombstone 3, Tombstone Actual. What's your 20?
Tombstone Actual. Inbound from the north. Coming in hot. Requesting cover fire. On my retreat.
We got the Irish. We got it. Wreck, gear off and get ready.
Just
by the window. We got to cover Irish.
There's ammo in that crate.
Grab what you can and cover off on the window.
This looks cool. Unlock more weapons by finding them on the map or by completing assignments. After acquiring them, the weapons will always advance every weapon crate. Standing to the rest of the weapon crate will refill your ammo. Okay. Obviously, that's the only gun I'm gonna have.
No.
There's some ammo.
Hostiles in the windows across!
Tombstone, on the move.
Cover, Wrecker.
Fortress, this is Tombstone Actual. We got the packet, stirred up a hornet's nest. Moving towards extraction.
Roger that, Tombstone. Helo's inbound. Get your squad in position. Out.
Looks like you press RB to be able to engage enemies. So you can control where your squad's gonna go. That's pretty cool. That's cool, we can peek over ledges. That'll come in handy.
No way around. Get down. Everyone okay? This is our way out. Wrecker, check that crate for explosives.
Oh, so there's like another weapon crate for gadgets, so gadgets, y'all probably can't read that. Gadget stashes contain gadgets that you can equip into two designated gadget slots. Each stash contains a specific set of gadgets. Standing next to a gadget stash will refill your gadget ammo. Same means everyone just gadgets. I can't ask you all live, but I don't know which one I want to do. Oh, it looks like I get to pick two, that's right. Alright.
Alright. One, let's go.
Tombstone Actual, this is Firebird 2-1. We're inbound. What's your ETA, over?
Good to hear you, Hawkins. We're making progress.
Get your guys up on that roof. Don't keep me waiting.
Rhett, scan the area.
That's the building.
It's more like half a building.
Well, this is cool.
Yeah, the two smokestacks. Straight across. You see it, Wrecker? You should see the extraction point to the southwest.
I'm not seeing anything to the southwest. You know how close unaware enemies are to spotting you. Okay.
Damn, Wrecker, good guy! shot! There she is!
Be advised, I'm reading multiple heat signatures ahead.
Any chance of assistance?
I'll cover your advance. Just send me targets.
Occasionally, you get help from other friendly forces. They will automatically engage the same targets you're controlling your squad to engage. Oh, okay. So when I tell my squad to engage these people, it's like, engage you too.
Copy that. Engage him.
Took him out! Watch out!
If y'all can't read that, it's popped up multiple times. It basically just tells me the weapons have different fire modes. If you've played before, you would know that, like on Battlefield 3.
Clear. Corners, guys.
Weird lighting there. What the heck? What the heck?
It's the fastest. No time to explore any options.
Wait till you see the terrace view.
I expect to be blown away.
Shut up.
That is a really big bug there. Look at that. The lights and all the stuff goes away. And then I step up and it comes back.
Tombstone Actual, radar's lighting up. We got hostile air. Armor right there, bitch.